this is an unfortunate incident that's been happening to me recently. See, I got a girlfriend, and she lives way up in an apartment building, about 20 floors up. Well, I'll tell you about it in a second. Machine when it comes to rocking, she's a queen. We can dance on a Saturday night, all alone I can hold it tight. But she lives on the 20th floor in town, the elevator's broken down. So I'll walk 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 more up on the 12th I'm starting to sag, 15th floor I'm beginning to drag. I get to the top and I'm too tired to rock. So she called me up on the telephone. She said, come over, honey, I'm all alone. I said, baby, you're mighty sweet, but I'm in bed with aching feet. This went on for a couple of days, but I couldn't stay away. So I walked 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 more. Upon the 12th, I'm starting to sag. 15th floor, I'm beginning to drag. I get to the top, and I'm too tired to rock. So we rock a little easy. Fixed to keep using the stairs. They better hurry up before it's too late, cause I love my baby too much to wait. All this climbing is getting me down, but I can't stop going around. So I walk 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 more. Up on the 12th I'm starting to sag. 15th floor I'm beginning to drag. I get to the top and up, I'm too tired to rock. Moment you've all been waiting for. Well, the moment he's been waiting for. The drummer man. Let's give him another round, okay?